You see guys working out on a pitch like this, and you'd think it's football, but it's actually something completely different. It's a rugby workout.
We're very, very lucky in this country. Belize has an incredible amount of talent amongst the youth. And so our team is made up of people that have been training at home and using home gyms and running around the streets and roads and stuff. We've got some really fast runners. We've got some really good ball carriers and ball passers, as well as kickers. And the captain, a guy called Raheem Cummings, he was the captain for the Belize national team that played in El Salvador last year, where we played in a Central American rugby tournament. He's a super, super talented captain, very inspirational. He motivates the guys really well. And in amongst all the other players, they're really good, really young, really strong, really talented.
And Gillings has big plans for this group.
Our path, our development path, is to get a team to go to the Paris Olympics in 2024. It's going to be tough because there's a long road to go to get, there's long qualifications to get there. And rugby in Belize is very young. I mean, we've only been around since 2015, but we're doing very well. And I am super excited because if there's one thing that this country has in abundance, and that is youth, talented, young, fit, healthy youth. And the sad part is that we don't really have enough opportunity for these guys. You know, for a long time, sport has been way, way down on the agenda of anybody. You've only got to look at the, you know, the state of our stadiums and our sports facilities to see that it's not really been given the priority it needs. So right now, we are hoping to expand rugby. We want to get rugby into schools. We want to get rugby into community groups. We want to be able to say to the youth, listen, there is a sport out there for you to use. It will allow you to use all of your aggression, all your frustrations in life, take them out on the rugby field, get to form teams. It's a fantastic community to get into. And I am super excited with the lads that we've got in this team, but there's always room for more. Rugby is quite a tough sport. And you really want to start rugby players very, very young. So we are hoping to get a junior youth rugby league set up so that the young kids get into it. And they don't do all the really tough physical stuff, but you learn football skills, like passing skills, kicking skills. And we do touch rugby, so there's no physical tackling for the youngsters. They just have to run and chase the guy or the girl, because there's girls rugby too, and touch them, and they have to let go of the ball. But the essence of rugby is building camaraderie. It's building a team. It's building friendships. And so if you start them really young, they get into that. And then they can progress to the youth age, to the adult age. And the sport gets tougher physically for them then.
Cherise Halto, 7 News.